The Hippocrates Center in West Palm Beach in Florida.
I want a fila.
And according to this sign, if I'm gonna go through this labyrinth and get to the center, it means that I'm on an inward journey, so I can let go and forgive, and I will become a better person because now I'm a bad person. So I'm gonna time myself how quickly I'm gonna do it. Kids, this is Odysseus and Athena. They don't follow any rules. They don't need to do any inward journey because they're still young. You see, they're not cluttered with different things. So I'm gonna time myself. You can follow behind me if you want, guys. So ready, steady, go. And you can check if you need to go properly. Yeah, you cannot skip. No, she can follow. You follow this guy. Come, don't skip on that. So we need to do it properly. Come on, Athena. Let's go together. Well, let's hold hands. Come on. Hold hands, Athena. Hold hands. Okay. So we don't lose the way. Hang on. Come. No, we need to be, otherwise we'll get lost. It seems I have to let go a lot of things.
Okay, come.
We're nearly there. Behind us, we're doing very well, guys. It's only 1 minute and 25 seconds. No, Athena, behind us, this is cheating. There you go. Okay, just follow me. I think we nearly done it. Look. And we are in like it.
Yes.
Let go everything.
No, you teacher.
We are saying, Saint Odysseus, Saint Athena, and Saint Constantinos.
No, Athena.
That's it. It's easy. 2 minutes and 15 seconds.
Now it's my turn. Now you need to follow me. Now you need to follow me.